What's going on, guys? Today we're going to look at the top 5 amps in the XFX 3 for rock and metal. These, of course, are just my personal favorites. These are the amps I'm usually gravitating towards when it comes to my own productions. So if you'd like to get these patches, I'll put a link in the description box below the video so you can download them for free and check them out. That's about it. Let's get into the sounds.
I'm Thank you.